Ah, that was a long drive. Let's rest up while we...
The guy's really taking a liking to you.
Or at least your generosity.
Shouldn't he show royalty a little more respect?
You could try setting him a better example.
So what next?
Better make tracks.
Ignis, we're going.
On my way.
Man, it's hot.
Then lose the jacket.
Some heads in.
You know it. I'm in.
Ooh, head bashing.
I'm going all out.
Just don't get too carried away.
Sure want to talk.
Get back.
Locked. Appreciate it.
In time. Here I am.
Prompto, you're up!
Let me brighten your day!
What's the enemy's route?
I'm done, right? Got it.
Now!
Coming up! Bingo!
Ignis!
Of course.
Prompto, make it count!
Outstanding, Doc.
Yep.
Hey!
Sorry!
Die on me.
How are we?
Getting by.
Get out! The Prince of Pain.
Yep.
Gladio, do it!
Nice! Prompto!
Let me brighten your day!
Watch yourself, Noct!
I know.
I'm impressed!
Alright, boys, we're the home stretch!
Just happy it's over.
Huh.
tummy's rumbling.
Staying here? Well, just so you know, I'm cool with camping.
Welcome back. Making quite a name for yourself. We use the freshest fish in every dish. No end of headaches, this lot. It's in your capable hands. The menu. It'll be ready in a moment. Make sure to come back hungry.
Time. Gladio, come on!
Gotcha. Real nice here.
Yeah.
Seems Prompto's been intoxicated.
Yeah! Ignis, instructions!
All we've got!
Try this exercise!
Prompto!
We got him on the ropes now!
Would have liked to wrap that up more quickly.
Hello and welcome. Please, come again.
Everything looks damn tasty.
Welcome back. A fine show. Allow me to take your order. Is the local lineup. Thank you for your patronage.
Yes, I was about to say the same.
could crash right here.
Well taken.
I swear, half your photos are selfies.
Hashtag sorry not sorry.
Yeah.
It's ready. Hurry on over.
Great range of wares here.
Paradise for a technophile like you.
Here she is, your weapon reborn.
Great, appreciate it.
Gotta say, that's a right old piece you managed to find. Must have been 30-odd years ago when they was in service, over in Crown City. Finding the right tools for these relics took it out of me.
Sorry to hear.
Ah, but while I was rummaging through my stuff, an interesting item turned up. Go on, take it.
What is it?
A little something I'd loaned to your old man during our trip way back when. Reggie loved it so much he'd find every chance he could to help me out with it. But when it came time for him to give it back, he scratched some nonsense into it.
Nonsense?
Always irked me, so it's fitting I dump it on the sun.
So, like, you got a hammer?
And a story to go with it. Not a bad deal if you ask me.
An onyx?
Stand up straight, boy.
Ready for more?
You bet.
Let's hit it.
Should be a nice change of pace.
Heads up!
Let's be done with this riffraff.
Nothing to it.
It's history now.
Hey, you want to watch where you're going?
Let's move.
Oh, yeah. Say your prayers.
Hey!
Let's go. Last thing I need now.
Eyes peeled, mouth closed.
Wow, this one's no joke.
Ignis!
Don't be late.
Maybe it's just me, but I felt kind of bad taking those things down.
You're not alone, but out in the wild, it's kill or be killed.
And personally, I'd prefer the former.
Temper, temper.
Huh.
Remember, just a scout of us.
Easy as they come.
No one is a nice guy! Yeah.
What's the best way to hurt these things?
Noct, did you look into this? Noct, there's something on your face. I really could do with a bath for hygiene's sake.
Heads up, you could probably use one too. I might have something that could help. Oh, damn it. Fresh out of meds.
You saved me. Thank you.
Ooh, that couldn't have gone any better.
No way. You're not getting in the car like that. Clean it up, guys.
Don't want to get your dad's car dirty. Yeah, we get it.
Well, here we are.
Thank you so much.
I'd call that a job well done.
Could really use a bath.
Indeed.
Cut it out, man! Man, it's hot.
Then lose the jacket.
Illuminate!
You're such a nerd.
Ignis!
If I may.
Get lost!
Hate it. be.
It is about that time. Everything in order?
Yep.
Mm-hmm.
Was that what I think it was?
Looked demonic to me.
Why here? Why now?
I don't know, and I don't want to find out.
Same here. I say we... Step on it.
Last thing I need now.
Eyes peeled!
My pleasure.
Get back!
Hey! Instructions!
Everything we have! None the worse for wear.
Bring on the next one.
Feet hurt.
Wuss.
Time to boogie.
It's done. Knocked!
Uh-huh! Yeah!
This business is poor.
Clean the glasses.
Got a good idea.
Oh, I am starving!
Breaking into this gladly.
We all good?
Better than good.
Good to go.
That's crossing the line.
Sorry!
Ran over here as fast as I could.
Never asked you to.
Don't be like that! Got it on his last legs!
Must put it out of his misery.
Rip the paint off!
You're on fire today!
What can I say? Let's go!
Might want to stock up on potions and stuff.
Nice. You're being helpful for a change.
What do you mean for a change?
Welcome. What's on your minds? How about it? So, what do you want to know? What'll you boys be having? We'll see you around.
Good to see you again.
Thanks. Thank you for coming. Could really use a bath.
Indeed.
Let's have some light.
All right.
Let's hit it.
All right.
Welcome to the Crow's Nest. Grab some food before you go? So, you think you're pretty tough, huh? We'll see you around.
Let's hit up the shop.
Yeah, let's do it. Come with us, Noct.
Onward. Everything in order?
Yep.
All right.
Well, here we are.
Let's go.
Hit it, Specs.
Ready for this?
You're up!
Myself sometimes.
Your ego is what amazes me.
Frankly? I'm just amazed we actually made it.
Feisty little devils.
Hm.
Guys, we got a little problem over here.
Cool. Go take care of it.
Whoa, yeah! That wasn't part of the deal.
Hey!
Yeah! Say your prayers.
You said it.
Huh.
Everything in order?
Yep.
All right.
So Nox, haven't taken pics of whatever catches my eye, but what do you want to see?
Get some more shots of specs.
Gotcha. I'll see what I can do. It's like we're warping to another dimension.
Wonder where we'll end up.
Wow!
Nice.
This place is pretty big.
Haven't enjoyed the city life in a while.
They've even got a cable car!
I'd like to see where it leads.
It's getting hot out here.
Just need to pull in somewhere cool.
Yeah.
Any chance of sleeping in a nice room tonight?
Yes, I'm certain we can secure suitable accommodations nearby.
Another scorcher. Ought to pack our bags for lead to cool down.
Let's try this.
Think I'll get something to drink. Scorcher. Ought to pack our bags for lead and cool down there.
Wow, this looks awesome.
Dude! Oh, this is gonna be a party in my mouth.
I dare say I can recreate this. Charming town, if a little warm for my tastes.
Greetings. Will you be staying with us?
Let's call it a day.
Soft beds, baby.
Hey, this one's pretty good.
I know. I dig it too.
Stylish as always. Look at you.
Yeah, I know.
Why you gotta be so photogenic?
That's boss.
Come now, it's nothing special.
Morning.
Sup.
Another scorcher. Ought to pack our bags for lead to cool down there.
Everyone here is so stylish. We're stuck in drab old black.
Why not try wearing your official Lucian battle gear with pride?
You might even become a real trendsetter around here.
Too hot for you.
You can say that again.
You see this, Noct?
What about it?
Never seen anything like that in the Crown City.
Looks like a factory. What do you think they make?
Energy. This plant produces enough power to serve the entire region.
Wow!
Here.
All full of foods I've never eaten.
The aroma is indeed tantalizing.
Hey, brother, try one of these.
Okay.
Good, right?
Yeah. It's good.
Then come again and tell all your friends.
Fresh produce straight from Furlock Farms. Stay and have a look. Thank you kindly. Be seeing you.
Another scorcher. Gotta pack our bags for lead and cool down there.
New in town, are you? Well, go on, take your time. Here you go. Enjoy. Come back again.
Burning up in here.
Hey there! Have yourself a good browse. See you later.
Welcome, welcome!
Remind me, what was it you liked again?
You'll help us out? Appreciate it. Here in Lestallum, we like our weather hot and our food hotter. Show 'em what you're made of.
Another scorcher. About to pack our bag.
Welcome. Take care now.
Wife got a promotion. Congrats.
Welcome. Some refreshments. Anything in particular I can tell you? You'd help call pests? You'll take on the job? Wonderful! Stay safe.
A lot of trouble.
rumors lately. Hope the rocks around here haven't been shaken loose.
Man, it's hot.
Then lose the jacket.
That's no good.
What's that?
I stepped in something and now my shoe's all sticky.
Heard the wife got a promotion. Congrats.
Stinking hot.
Yeah.
One hell of a crowd.
Oh, this must be the main thoroughfare.
She's at the Laville. Let's go.
The wife got a promotion. Congrats.
Yeah, I know I should be.
You mean the earthquake?
What's wrong?
My head just started throbbing.
You all right?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Oh.
You guys holding your own out there.
What can I say? You look good.
All things considered, you guys are staying here, right?
That's the plan.
When you have time, we have catching up to do.
Sure.
Jared and Talcott, is it good to see you?
Prince Noctis! Iris is safe with me.
Please excuse my grandson. He has yet to learn his manners.
I like it.
Your Highness is very kind. But we shan't impose.
A very good night to you, Your Highness.
So, Iris, what was it like inside the Crown City?
Not pretty. The Citadel took a beating. But a lot of outlying neighborhoods made it through in one piece.
The Empire had tactical targets in mind.
You know, if there's anything else, you can ask me.
Yeah, thanks. what?
So, about Lady Lunafreya, I keep hearing she was in town. Apparently she left right away, but at least it means she's okay.
Good to hear. Thanks.
Yeah, well, get a good night's rest. Morning, sleepyhead.
Morning. Where is everyone?
Oh, they're out walking with Talcott. They went to see the sights. We should too.
Sure. Why not?
Great. I'll show you around.
It seems your patience was rewarded. Enjoy your walk. And please take care.
Stop, we'll check out the marketplace. Follow me, right this way. It's even more beautiful out here at night.
Been 20 years since he went to the disc. Now time flies.
Never found out.
Another scorcher.
This is the Partellum Market. You can get almost anything here. Isn't it great? I'd buy out the whole place if I could.
All these shops seem right up your alley.
You know me so well. Wow. Look at all this neat stuff. I'm gonna take a look. Give me just a sec. Done. Next, we're gonna see the power plant.
Burning up in here.
that's the power plant, the driving force behind Lestallum's prosperity. But get this, only women work there. As a matter of fact, women are the ones who do all the work in this town.
Sounds like your kind of place. I can see you doing well here.
I think so too. It's so different from home. I was surprised at first, but I like it. All right, next we're going to the Outlook. I'm a city girl, but I dig the rustic charm.
Huh.
You would totally love the drinks in this place. Pegler Outlook. You know, Noct, this almost feels like a date.
If it were, your brother would kick my ass.
Well, we better keep it quiet then. And besides, you already have Lady Lunafreya. The others are probably back at the hotel by now. Let's join them. Feels so good. Let's see if the others are back. Haven't had fun like this since we were kids. Thanks, Noct.
No sweat. I had fun too.
You did? I'm so happy to hear that. Anyway, the thing I bought today, it's for you. But it's a surprise, so you're gonna have to wait.
Hey, look who's back! Talcott, go on and tell him what you told me.
You got it!
Oh, come now, show some respect.
Whoa, no need to respect me. I'm not royalty.
So, there's this legend about a sword, and the sword's supposed to be behind a waterfall nearby.
It may well be one of the lost tombs.
Check it out?
Sure. Thanks for the tip, Talcott.
You're welcome.